156 divided by 6. 1 is less, therefore next. 15 is not less, therefore with 15. 6 multiplied by which number is nearest to 15, but not greater. 6 multiplied by 3, 18. 18 is greater. 6 multiplied by 2, 12. Is not greater. Okay, 15 minus 12, 3. Next, 36. 6 multiplied by 6, 36 is not greater. Okay, subtract 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Divided by 6 is 26. Okay,